can't be true.
Hey.
Why have you come back?
I had nothing to do with—
You don't belong here.
Please, I ask your forgiveness.
Please, listen to him.
Silence!
If it weren't for you, the king would be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
You see, he admits it.
Murderer. When you first came here, you asked for judgment. And I pass it now.
We don't want judgment. Judgment is here.
Yes.
Judgment,
your day.
Exile!
Never return.
I won't be the one who gets trampled or pounced on anymore.
You seem surprised to see me.
Shere Khan. What a surprise.
Yes, isn't it? I just dropped by.
Let me show you something very, very special.
Indeed.
You'll have to see it to believe it.
Yeah, all right.
This way.
So, what's this great thing I'm supposed to see?
Welcome to the Outlands.
Yeah, welcome.
What's going on?
Don't worry, we're all friends here.
So tell me, what brings you to the Outlands? You exiled us to the Outlands.
Precisely.
There is nobody to challenge me with the help of my army. We can finally take whatever we want. Long ago, you chose Mufasa over me, but now Mufasa
banished you from the Pride Lands.
Take your place by my side, and we will feast together.
Scar, a true king's power is his compassion.
I tried to make you understand what a true king can be.
I am 10 times the king Mufasa was.
You are nothing compared to Mufasa.
I have plans. Big plans indeed.
Kill Mufasa?
Precisely.
I love the king!